Red Wheelbarrow by William Carlos Williams. So much depends on a red wheelbarrow. Glazed with rain, water.
So much depends upon a blue sky cut open by the branches of trees.
Support groups can be a great way for you to connect with people who are...
So much depends upon the transparent G-tube.
Take my mom, take my pain.
Erupting from the belly of the blue-lipped boy.
An empty ball takes
so much depends on this observer of the universe.
Same journey.
Journey.
Really?
Sorry.
My bad. Maybe you'd like to share your fears with the group.
Take my past and take my sin.
Now, what's your full name?
Hazel Grace Lancaster.
Like an empty sail takes the wind.
Oblivion. Oblivion?
They're gonna stop the chemo.
See, I intend to live an extraordinary life.
Let me just tell you that not being able to breathe sucks. It totally sucks.
I guess it's.
Are you, Hazel Grace, they don't actually hurt you unless you lie. Generous email. Yours most sincerely, Peter Van Houten.
I always thought I would be a hero. I always thought I'd have a grand story to tell. You know, something they'd publish in all the papers. And... I mean, I was supposed to be special.
You are special.
Yeah, I know.
I just want to say that, you know, there's going to come a time when all of us are dead. Oblivion's inevitable. If that scares you, then I suggest you ignore it. God knows it's what everyone else does.
Take a heart, take a hand.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you're beautiful.
Like an ocean takes the sand.
Well, wait, your hands are so cold.
Well, they're not so much cold, it's just under oxygen.
Yeah, I guess it is. I love it when you talk medical to me.
Take my mind and take my pain.
I'm mad because I think you're special. Is that not enough?
Oh my god.
Empty bottle takes the rain.
Okay. Perhaps okay will be our always.
I'm in love with you. And I know that love is just a shout into the void, and that oblivion is inevitable, and that we're all doomed, and that one day all of our labors will be returned to dust. And I know that the sun will swallow the only earth we will ever have. And I love you. It's a good life, Hazel Grace.